Hey guys, how's Grimmy here? Back with another episode in our Center of the Imperishable campaign. Playing Total War Warhammer 2. In the last episode, we'd just beaten back the Bretonnians with Centra. After having taken Zandri. So we now fully control the Land of the Dead. So we started to look south again. Pools of Despair. This army up here, and bring these two down. Might bring them close together. Upgrades. And yielding wind. Well, that's an obvious one, because I definitely want to get that. Very useful. Now that we're up against Bretonnian, giant armies of peasants. Definitely gonna get a life leech. Okay. Two. Okay, that's good. Let's go with. Sounds good.
Centra is desiccated. Greatness comes.
Yeah, so last round was really good. He ended up losing all of my chariots. But I mean, it was ultimately a good thing. They held up quite well. So, end turn. See if they decide to attack again. I don't think they will. Did a significant amount of damage. Yep, so they're sieging the black to red, just to be expected. Looks like. Oh, the orcs. Oh, okay, that's an interesting development.
My dynasty reigns supreme. The king moves.
Hope you are raiding.
Imperishable.
Yes, I definitely want those. So I guess I will just wait. Do I want to use that or save it? We're at three, we need five, I would imagine. For that. Yes, five. So I think we'll save that. We can do something here though, which I think we will do. Grade you level three. Definitely worth doing. what is that? Peasant bone. Lots of peasants. I'm gonna go for it, I reckon. Last turn, we put a rite in effect, the Great Incantation of Kassar, so they are taking attrition. It's great. They are taking attrition while sieging the Black Pyramid, so it's actually working in my benefit for them to siege it down. So the longer they siege it down, the easier that fight will be. Pretty easy one.
The cold-blooded beasts of the Lustrian jungles draw near. Be wary of the lizard men, my lord. Their motives are often hard to fathom, but the ferocity of their warriors and the sharpness of their claws are in little doubt.
Pop that there. You go there. Yep, perfect. Raiding. Or
all shall perish. We retreat.
That's terrifyingly close. Ark in the Black, why are you red? Am I at war with you?
Open the liber mortis.
I am at war with you. And I don't know why.
I find your presence insufferable.
Right, okay, that's fine. Guess I just gotta hope they don't attack me.
My vows will not allow it.
To war for Nehekara! Nehekara! Arise, my legions, rise!
Ready. Okay, so that's frustrating. Because I think it's gonna be fine. He's mostly spear, no range units at all. I have cavalry archers, so I can harass, even if it is just harassing the bats and the carrion. Is where position. They're attacking me, but I don't want to be at the bottom of the hill. Okay, I'm gonna go up here.
Tomb King.
So we're going to start the battle in half speed so that I can get everything ready. I don't fully understand what's going on. but they had carrions. Back to full speed. So I'm gonna try and harass as much as I can. Did want to bomb them, but that's fine. They just want to spit on the army as much as possible. Unit has been wiped out. Right, okay, there goes my carrion. That was unexpected and very quick. Frustrating is if they can get up here and there's absolutely nothing I can do about it. Okay, so that first kind of interaction didn't exactly go to plan. How many volleys does it take? Weak bindings. Good, 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 good. Don't want anything. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're good. especially since it's not going as well as I was expecting. It's actually going perfectly fine. Yeah, it's not exactly great. My arch is getting destroyed by Shbati, but it is what it is. Then when I can summon my Shbati, we'll be fine. Body have just turned the L for me. Turn my hunters around so we can start firing. Where's this body go? Victory is mine. Always gotta use the terrain here advantage. Actually kill Dark of the Black. That's easy battle, because I had archers needed. I mean, they lost my carrion and those swords archers though. That's frustrating. I'm not sure where this pussy puts me, because I might get attacked by, let's see the replenishment, because I am sieging. War succeeds. Looks like here we are drastically outnumbered, and my reinforcements are not coming from a convenient spot, so I'm going to be fighting two battles. Sort of interest, won't they? Campbell and Reynolds with me, that's good. Don't know what that means anyway. That's so similar to the last one. Let me go slow speed. that to me. Definitely don't trust the AI to do this right. Everything's in place, so we can go play. Let's see what the enemy actually does. Okay, they're gonna go for my zombie here, which I'm okay with. The fuck is on a Pegasus? Alright. Look at that thing, it's majestic AF. I'm gonna get them to waste some ammunition. Let's have a look. I can. And he's dead. Perfect. That didn't go as well. Take out their lords. Should be good. Oh my god, so good. Okay, I'm gonna have to start paying attention to the other army soon. I don't wanna get take this out completely. There we go. Completely disrupt the charge. There he is. These horse things are amazing. Let's get back. That's annoying, they're out of ammunition. Yeah, they don't like the look of the Ashbati on the flanks, do they? Yes. Okay, good. Oof, that was interesting. Got kind of lucky it took them so long to get to that first army. Was able to just set them up and forget about them. man, look at that. Victory, damn straight. Definitely going for replenishment here. Alright guys, and I think we'll leave it there. Thanks everyone for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, comment to all those lovely YouTuber things, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hellscream, out.